Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut out swinging! Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Punch it!
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. Covenant are putting up a real fight. The Cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors. And we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation's security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island. We need to find the security override to get this door open. Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft. Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Go, go, go!
Inside the structure. Can you get inside?
Negative! They're closing in too fast! Negative! Chief, you gotta find the cartographer! We'll keep him busy as long as we can!
Give him hell, Marine.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Full hammer out.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way.
Okay.
up. Cortana, these coordinates are underground. The Covenant did a thorough seismic scan, and my analysis shows that Halo is honeycombed with deep tunnels, which circle the whole ring.
I hope your analysis is on the money, Cortana. This Pelican won't turn on a dime.
Look on the bright side, Philhammer. The last thing the Covenant will expect is an aerial insertion from underground.